So I'm charging up these 35 volt caps. Six of them at 10,000 microfarads, picofarads, something like that. I can't remember which it is. As you see, slowly but surely. 1/100th at a time. This is where I got them hooked up. They're all chained in series. No, parallel. Yeah. No, yeah, parallel. Chained in parallel. And then I'm using the cement battery as a, I guess, like a type of buffer, I guess you'd say. So from, let's see, is there a white stripe on that wire? No, that's a black wire. So this wire is going to the can. This wire is going to the positive of the caps. And then the negative of the caps is attached to the positive of the cement battery. And this is the slow but surely charge is happening. Hey, it's almost bright enough, or strong enough to light a light bulb now. Woohoo! Very slow to charge.